so we don't have to sacrifice all the things we love, like our chicken.